a decent start. Good job. DRS is now available. The car in front is 1.5 seconds. Clear. Is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. The gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds. Front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Thank you. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. This lap, push hard on the in lap. Go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Thank you. we're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Is 4.1 seconds. Is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Front is 1.5 seconds. Caution, caution. To the car behind is 10.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 21.4. To run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. The car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Gap ahead is 5.8 seconds. Thank you. smashing the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. You've lost some time to the car behind. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. Gap to car in front is 2.7 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:19.5. We're losing about 5 seconds a lap. This pace is far too slow. The gap to the car ahead is 7.3 seconds. There's three laps of fuel remaining. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.